Fucking vagina, honey. I am sorry, bitch. Here we go. You guys make some some noise for Miss Red. How do I do a little gig? Oh, shit. Ah. Look at it. It looks like balls back there. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. It's a duet. It's a duet from fucking hell, honey. Are you dancing here on the weekend?
I'm gonna show.
Girl, I gotta ask you a question now. Have you ever done that little move and pooted?
No, my pussy don't fart.
Your pussy don't fart? I'm talking about your ass, bitch. Your ass was like up there too.
That's your ass is tight.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Crystal, I think she's her own gynecologist.
She is, and I was her gynecologist last week, seriously. I'm gonna be honest, it really smells good down there. Like, I was, and there's like no hair, there's like, yeah, it's nice and smooth, it smells good. She takes care of herself, good job. Your honey pot clean. She said her honey pot clean, honey, okay. All right, you guys, thanks so much for this red, yeah, yeah. Oh, and I understand I have a birthday over here. Terrence, where's Terrence? Iraq told me it's your birthday. I don't know who, where is he? On the pool table sitting there acting like, oh, you gonna sit there and rub your head like I'm not fucking talking to you right now. That is real ugly to just sit here and ignore people. Come on out here, baby, come on. Come on.
This is the rainbow. We don't have
it. Come on.
That is thirsty.
I crack wants to celebrate your birthday.
So you're in church and telling me that.
I call IROC I crack. That's like a personal joke back in Dallas, yeah. What, did I call you I crack? I love it. Happy birthday, darling. How are you? Do you want to tell us how old you are? No. No? No? Okay. Are you celebrating your 40 years old? You must be 40. And look at her run around looking like Nancy fucking Reagan, bitch. She's killing me with this. That bitch usually has a pasty on her titties and she's running around with some little hot shorts that are way too fucking small for her big ass, honey. And I love seeing you all dressed up. You look real nice, Miss Eyecrack. I love it. Alright, so it's your birthday and what are you doing to celebrate tonight? You don't even like you're drinking that much. You're drinking? Do you No, good boy. You're a good boy. You just drinking? What are you drinking?
Vodka.
Vodka? I drink vodka and you're not drinking vodka. You're not drinking enough of vodka. Vodka is our friend. It's supposed to lose. You gotta work tomorrow? Girl, fuck that job. It's a good job? Okay. He's got a good job, bitch. All right. So are you celebrating with your boy tonight? Are you looking to get laid tonight? Are you single? What's going on? Tell me all about it. Your boyfriend's in Abilene. So when the, what is the saying? When the cat's away, the mice will, is that the saying? What the fuck is the saying? You don't cheat on your boyfriend.
It doesn't count if it's in a different zip code.
Carla, have missed you. Like, seriously, I've missed you.
I miss you too, Crystal.
Javi, I'm like, I didn't take my Adderall today, so like, I'm like from one place to another, sorry. Anyway, all right, on the count of three, I want you guys to say, happy birthday, asshole. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday, asshole.
Happy birthday, Terrence. I hope you have the best birthday ever, and I at least hope you get a nice little jack-off session in before you go to bed. Get a nice little nut going, because everybody deserves to come on their birthday, don't they, Calexis?